God grows.
That's nice.
Oh.
My bit?
Yep. Good one.
Ah, he's kind of small.
To that guy? Or you see another?
I don't know, dude. I'm excited. I saw a fish.
You know. All right, though. Good start. That's a spawner.
And I didn't even get him in the mouth.
You did, I think that.
Nice, first fish.
Graceful.
Yeah, I just got really excited.
Yeah, man. Nothing wrong with that. You just got me pumped for a second. I thought we were in it. Oh, look, there's your partner. He's a little better. Ready?
Yeah. Oh.
Pop the hook. Not the way to go. And it's only gonna get worse. It's only gonna get harder.
There's a big one.
Yeah.
I don't know. All I saw was it's a silhouette. Oh, damn, that's a. That could be a three.
All right.
It's directly under us. And my shiner's not sinking.
Fish disappeared on us.
He just went deep, that's all.
Yeah, fish is still eating. See if you can find him.
Right around there.
What's up?
He's like right around where I just cast the shiner.
Usually holds a nice fish or two.
There he goes.
See there? Oh yeah. Nice job, dude.
That's a decent fish. It's not huge.
No.
Come here, baby.
Good job, dude.
Dude, nice look at that thing, dude. He's all lit up, man.
Absolute awesome color spot pattern on that guy. Beautiful fish. Nice shot, man.
Nice.
Couldn't ask for more than that, dude. Keep it going.
Oh, that was so dope. I love it when they swim off all just like badass like that. Nice one.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Anybody with him? No.
He's a black fin, so there's probably another in there. Finally got one.
Dude, really? I'm in the tree again.
Peacock bass guy here, I'd probably tell you to. It's probably cast a little low. Alright. Just popped it right off my hand, dude. Two strikes for no leader.
I see him.
Yep. Start the little guy. We're just gonna get the little guy though. Cool eat, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah, just put him right back. Get it. Now. There you go, right?
Now we got one finally. This is a
little better. Rain on me when you're ready.
got that other one following him.
The little one?
Yeah.
I'll let him be.
Yes.
Want me to grab a quick pick of that one on my camera?
Here you go, lady. Yeah, we got to get some. We got to get a pick.
All right, dude. Send him on his way.
All right, bro. Awesome.
Oh, shit.
Oh no. Here, I got something better than that. Always use the biggest tool for the job.
Might as well zoom in on it.
There you go, sir.
Look at that, dude. That's terrible.
Here we go.
Oh, set it. Dude, nicely done. It's a nice one.
Yeah, that is a good fish.
That is a good one. You're on the clear. Take your time. Enjoy. I would do one of these. How big do you think?
4.5. Guess not. Nice.
That's a good one, dude.
You're gonna have to restaple your net here in a second.
No, I have a new one on the way. I had a big fish earlier this week, fresh and completely cracked my net. It's been falling apart more every day since.
That was solid too. He wasn't coming off.
Perfect.
Oh yeah, we gotta get pictures of this guy.
Beautiful fish, dude. Oh, that's my favorite like type of color when they have that reddish look to them.
Yeah.
Green and red. Get him back.
Nice. Oh, you just bit me. All right, dude. All right, we got some blood going. I like it. Yeah, that's what you want to see when you're peacock bass fishing. But that is not the worst I've ever had, so.
Dude, the 7 I had last week, I have a scar on my finger from it. I'll show you.
That's
show
awesome.
Nice one?
No drag. Nope.
No?
Small one. Got to tighten my drag.
Black fins or no?
Yep. Yeah, real dark. At the dock. I think something's looking at it. Yep, I just got... Oh, he's strong though.
So you want to know the crazy story behind this spot, dude? So we were in here, we caught like 2 or 3 of those. And we had actually fished it once in the past, and again, caught like 2 or 3 of these. They're little dinks. And me and Byron, my friend, were like, all right, dude, this spot's pretty reliable, but only for tiny fish. So we're like, we're gonna call it Dink Code. We name it that. Seconds later, we see the fry ball, dude. And that's when he gets exploded onto that 7-pounder.
Black fins again, but I think it's just because it's getting late.
All right, dude.
So just getting off of the water, as you can see. Definitely had an awesome time out there. Huge shout out to Scott Rose for having me out. You know, that's awesome. He had an off day from guiding, so... You know, he said he wanted to get me on some peacocks. Super appreciate it, Scott. Thank you so much. Definitely check Scott out. I'll have links to his Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube channel. If any of you are interested in a peacock trip, definitely check Scott out. You know, he's got a small boat, so he can get into a lot better places than most guides. And I mean, he's been fishing for these fish for years, so he definitely knows what he's doing. Probably just gonna end the video right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I post new videos every week, so definitely hit that subscribe button if you like what you saw. I got a ton of crazy stuff that that nobody's done yet. So give you something a little different to watch every week. So thanks, guys. I appreciate it so much, and catch you next time. Peace. Go.
Oh my god, dude.
What?
See the cormorant?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, that bird just almost dumped on us. On me.
Dude, that was an inch away.
Jeez.
He didn't get you, right?
No, man, that was so close.
That was as close as you could get without getting shit on.